gloves in this fight. His opponent is wearing the blue one. And he drops it with a double leg takedown. All right, we are set for a Valley Judo rules contest. We talk about old school. This is mixed martial arts at its most brutal. Oh, this is a nice sprawl. Hips down, back straight. He's stopping that takedown.
Do it again.
He has his back, and really, he has so many options from here. Of course, option number one is usually that rear naked choke. Sims scores with the left hand. With that right hand. Hey, that's textbook defense as he beautifully blocks that spin kick. Ooh, he's denied with a spinning back fist. Good defense on this play here. Willis steps to his right. Oh, what a beautifully executed kick. He moves to the left quickly. Oh, he kicks him right down to the canvas.
A lot of people hate shooting double legs because they're afraid of the guillotine choke. But if you hold your head up and keep your back straight, you don't have to.
He shoots in for the takedown, and that's a beautifully executed sprawl. That's takedown defense 101.
Excellent work using the sweep to establish dominant position.